excited to hear.
Yeah. So today we're singing your song by Elton John.
Awesome.
Okay.
My version.
Perfect.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't got much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. Potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. Now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the
world. Lucky dogs!
Thank you.
I really feel like you're a star.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wow.
Your transitions from your tender voice, your voice you use in the verses, maybe some of those transitions can be a little tied together a little better. But overall, I think growing up with him playing piano has created a potential star, in
thank
my
you.
Opinion.
Thank you.
I watched your father, and I could tell right away that every little nuance was a part of his expression and teaching you. Now I'm gonna break a rule with your dad, okay? Don't think. You were honed in on every phrase perfectly. But when you finish the phrase, you stop and go, okay, and here's the next one. And,
okay.
And then you break character, and then you come back and do another one. Just perform.
Okay.
Yes, I want you to sing like you're a happy Edward Scissorhands, just cheering your dogs.
Just cutting all the dogs.
I have a question.
Yes, what is the question?
What dog do each of us look like?
Oh, okay. Because I don't want to, like...
You said Bull Mastiff.
No, I was honestly going to say, like, a lab for you.
That's cool.
America's dog.
Honestly, you could be, like, a Pomeranian, like a cute little fluffy Pomeranian.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Maltese.
Oh,
today I might be a Maltese.
Yeah. And then for you...
A Rottweiler, right?
I was going to say that.
Really?
Yeah. Like Rottweiler or like Doberman. Like
whoa,
really like.
I like that.
I'm here. Yeah.
Whoa. Violet.
I hope you like your answer.
I like it. I'll go first because I like it. I like it a lot. It's absolutely a yes for me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Okay, Carly, I think you're like a Lassie, and I love Lassie.
Oh, that was so nice.
Thank you.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you, guys.